Okay, camera's kind of loose right now, but anyway, we're 93 yards out. I usually would grab the sand wedge right now, but I'm a little more reliable with this gap wedge, so I'm gonna go with that and just take a little off. 93 yards, like I said, right to the front of the green where the pin is. I'm sorry, 93 yards to the pin, which is in the front of the green. If I go it a little long, fine. It's a 2-putt for par, but let's try to get it close for birdie. Let's see what we can do. Good look at birdie from there. So, go ahead and do that. Guys behind me are catching up.